Hi everybody, Mark. Hi everybody, it's Mark, and welcome to my video podcast. Let me lower my chair a bit. Today on my podcast, I'll tell you about, about how to make your own podcast. And I'm going to hypercam mode in a minute or two. And, I'm going to show you guys how you can create your own, thing. I'll show you the software you might want to need. And if you still can't do it no matter what, you can just email me at mdviewermail@aim.com. Just say podcast help. It just said, well, you can just, how can I put this? Attach the file. Please do not spam. Remember, it's mdviewermail@aim.com. And say that you need podcast help. I'll produce it for you. And now I'll show you the software you'll need to create your own podcast. Hi everybody, it's Mark. I'll show you how to create your own podcast. First, head on down to podbean.com. Repeat, podbean.com. You click the sign up. You can pick up sign up for your basic free membership. And you get this 5 gig monthly. Your disk is like 100 megs. This one, the basic plus, I can't block that out, so I'll just blur the scene later on. So you enter your information, you do that, you have to log on in after. So, in the basic plus, which I really like and might sign up in the future, is pretty awesome. It's only $2. Come on, that's great. And you get a podcast. If you go like MyPod and buy Podbean, you just click add to iTunes. Just go outside, let iTunes open for a minute. And then you see it opened. And here's my podcast, both of them over there. So it's pretty cool. Then you can also make your own. It's like QuickTime, well, it's an FLV format. I use Photoshop for these. And then I add in Photoshop. Now let's go on to the part where you need to learn about software. Software. See, what happens is, here's the thing. The thing is, look. This is the tiny problem which you have. It can only be one. Here's what. The supported file types are these: JPEG, GIF, MP3, M4, AOG, MP4, MPEG, blah blah blah. Okay, that's it for now for that one. So head on down to download.com. It's always a good website to get some stuff. Now, look up WMA to MP3. Or WAV, doesn't matter. If you're Vista, it's WMA. If you're using Windows XP, it's WAV. And I'll show you that in a minute. You go right here to MP3, WMA to MP3 converter. There's other ones, so I'll show you what you can do with it. Go to accessories and you go to sound recorder. See? It tells the bummer. You can record the sound and save it. But that's that. Once you save it, send it to MWMA, which it doesn't support. That's when you go to MP3. The converter, MP3. That's why it opened for a second. Somehow reported like a problem with it. You just add it, it converts, and that's all. Pretty simple. It has nice and thin, pretty short, quick. Then you can upload and create your show. But for instance, you have Linux. That's a completely different story. Mostly because you're a geek, you probably could use Linux. I'm now just saying. There's a lot of home users I know who use it. Not that much, but you know what I mean. Use Audacity, the free software, and you record it from here. Testing, testing. And then you click five, and let's try to test it out, see if it works. Testing, testing. As you see, it just worked. So then you click on export, and you can do various formats, MP3, AUG, FLAC, MP2, and other formats like that. So that's my tutorial. Thanks for watching. And remember, my YouTube is Underground Ogre. Underground OGA. Bye.